Welcome back to the and that's the butt pound.
Oh no, and she's unloading her boobs into Peach. Who has the bigger bosom? The one with the heart of gold? Or the one with the... that's Peach dead. Bye, Peach. Dang, they did not like...
They did not like Peach.
At all.
They were like, fuck her. I think you'll do more damage if you jump off of Rabbit Yoshi and jump on her. And then you can also jump over there and shoot that one.
I might be able to knock her off the stage, though. Eh, whatever. wait, what? What happened? Oh. I have to choose either one or the other. Where will that other lady not shoot me? The one downside of having Rabbit Yoshi is that he doesn't have Vampire, and that was like the main reason why we were winning.
Yeah, Rabbit Luigi is freaking amazing.
And then I think I'll just shoot her in the face.
Might as well.
Boing. Hi-ya. Pop. Fitty.
Tree Fitty.
I like her hair, though.
Ooh, and you honeyed her. She can't move. Okay. Might as well use a hero site.
Doesn't. Rather than Yoshi's just like, yeah, I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna kill that.
Slide a charge off of a dash. See where you can jump to off of Mario.
Oh, and then I can just Gatling.
Yep.
Yeah, now we're using stuff.
Ooh,
bye. Bye.
Yeah.
Now I just have to hope he doesn't also get critical, but that's the last one, I believe. Pichu! Pichu! Where are you going?
Nowhere.
Where are you going, honey? Where are you going, sweetums?
Charge him.
No,
you should have charged him.
I'm just going to shoot him. I'm just going to shoot him.
Yeah, but if you'd have charged him,
I'm just going to shoot him. Yay! Cool. And now we progress.
Mixed battle.
Ah, balls. And Peach is going to die. Almost,
extra health.
Almost yeah. Immediately.
Do you want to switch her out for Rabbit Peach?
Meh. I'll just have her jump a lot. Jump, jump, jump around. Is she safer here? Wait, where are the people? So there's a ghost over there. Oh, it's an actual Boo. It's an actual Boo. So there's a dude over there. No long-range weapons. She has long-range weapons. So she's not safer there. So she should go over here. Ching! And then... Bad, bad rapper donkey! I...
Didn't think
did not her. Think she would destroy the barrier.
Yeah, it kind of happened. Boing.
All right, doesn't matter. So, because I'm going to shoot him and body block. she's got her defense. She's got her defense matrix.
Not as well.
I just have to kill everyone, right?
Yep.
I don't technically have to move. Where does this pipe go? Oh.
You should move because you won't have any cover over there and you'll be a sitting duck.
Yeah, but I don't want to deal with these boos. They're going to remove me anyway, right? That's what they do. They pick me up and they move me somewhere.
Yeah, you don't have to go on that side.
That's the... Yeah, I do. It's the only place that I can go.
You should go over there.
I think I'm just going to stay here. It's not a good idea. Well, when they start shooting me, then I can
move. Well, they're going to start moving and then shooting.
I'm just going to block Peach. I'm just going to body block her.
That's not going to do anything. They can still aim for her.
I'm going to body block her.
God, Tyler.
Dead. I mean, it's just the Valkyrie so far. When everyone else starts kind of mobilizing, then I'll move. But I should do this guy to deter them from doing stuff. And then, where's the Valkyrie? She's over there. What's over here? Oh, it's a dude. It's a duder. It's a duderino. I don't think she can actually shoot from where she is. She has to move up here, and then there's a thing.
She has the same range as Rabbit Yoshi.
Okay, so if she moves up there, she's also very vulnerable. Well, I want to see where the enemies move, so I'm gonna cluster up. Let's see what they do. That's kind of cool that they all move at the same on the same turn.
Mm-hmm.
Did he just collect a boo?
Yes, he did.
Oh, so you have to. So you have to touch them?
You have to be near their square in order for them to activate.
What? So mine goes both ways, but the NPCs only go one direction?
Mm-hmm. It's whoever cast it.
Because it hit Mario and the damage went over to Peach, but I thought because Peach was the one that cast it, if Peach got hit, then it divides.
No, if it hits anyone else, it divides. And if it hits Peach, she takes on the full damage. That's not
the way the Valkyries worked. I'm feeling bamboozled. Can I not go toward the boo? Is that a thing? Like, is Yoshi...
Well, you should heal Peach first.
Is Yoshi doomed to not hit that? Yeah, but I want to move them all off of this thing now that that boo's there. I want to move them all.
Move them to the next pipe.
Where does this go? Oh, okay. maybe not that far. How do I not? Do I have to re-click this?
B.
Oh, that's weird. Okay, so I can't touch this square or this square, right?
Nope.
But I can go here.
You should be able to go there, but he'll shoot you.
Oh. Doesn't matter. Mario's got health to spare. Hey!
Never mind.
I'm getting a little bit of that bamboozle going on. Okay, so let's heal him up before he gets teleported somewhere. But first, I want to move Yoshi over here, and then he'll go here. Can I jump on Mario and get rid of the boo?
Mm-mm.
Oh, that's lame. Golden shot. Can I make him go away? I scare him away?
Never tried it.
What? He doesn't count? He doesn't count as a thing? Fine. That's the way the game wants to play it. Alright, let's heal everybody up. And then Mario's gonna get spirited away somewhere. Ugh, the booze. Okay, that's not that bad. But I need to get him back on my little island of solitude. I forgot to start the timer again. So, how are you liking the Days of Rain?
I hate the Days of Rain.
That's weird that he'd choose this group and not... Peach is dead. Not the Mario.
It's not that I hate it, it's just that there's no work when there's no rain. Mm-hmm. Which you already know that. So, half of this month literally has been no work.
I think I'm dead. I need some other form of healing than Peach jumping on people for 30.
Well, you wanted to play with freaking Rabbit.
Yeah, so let's switch out the Peaches for Rabbit Luigi. I need to defend my girl. Defend my girl.
What, are you gonna hammer him?
No, I'm gonna try to shoot him off the edge.
He has honey.
But if he criticals.
That's honey. He gets sticky.
I thought he pushed someone off before.
I switched the weapons around, so his close range.
Well, weapon, if he honeys him, okay. Look, if he honeys him, then Yoshi will have an easier time pelting him with stuff.
I was gonna say his hammer does the bounce damage, and his gun does honey damage.
Dang.
See.
And I also forgot that this was a feature. Well. Now I'm just trying to end this. fast as I can.
He's gonna die.
Let's move him over here. And he's still gonna reach.
We'll just scare him away.
Because no matter what, he's gonna reach. He's gonna reach. Yeah, he's gonna reach. So let's go over here. Let's wag a butt at him for a little bit. Do some taunting. And then, ba-da! Ooh, blues! What?
Dang.
What? How does that work?
I mean, you killed him, but...
How does that work against me? Are you kidding me right now?
I mean, you killed him.
Wow, Mario has won. That's crazy.
I wouldn't even use that right now.
Yeah, he's dead anyway, so...
You're gonna get shot at and you're gonna die.
There's only three other people on. Maybe Yoshi can clutch it and just finish it. Mm-mm. What do you mean, uh-uh? There's only three people on the board.
Two of which are Valkyries.
Uh-oh. Where's she going? Oh. You want to play that game, huh? Can I slide into you multiple times? Let's see. How can I push you off? If I go this way.
Right there.
Right here?
Yep. And
bam!
Shoot her that way.
Yes! You're dead, right? No. Aw, 60. Haha! And she got booed.
You're welcome.
You didn't know that was gonna happen.
Yeah, I did. You didn't see the boo there?
Well, I didn't think she was gonna touch it. I don't think you did either.
Yes, I did. That's why I had you do that.
Haha, you got booed. Oh, this feels like a critical. Yep. I saw it. That was a critical.
You've been inked.
Oh no, and there's no way to, what's it called?
You guys made me ink.
There's no way to, get rid of that ink by myself.
Nope. You did.
I think that should be a Yoshi, trait, is that he should be able to throw an egg up and then bounce it off himself so it's like a self.
Or even better, he should be able to lick the ink off his face.
Ew, and then shoot it, spit it back at someone.
Exactly. Restart battle.
But I want to switch characters.
Restart the battle.
Oh. And then immediately press start.
Top button.
I was like, do I do the plus or the minus? All right. So how does this work? So I just add people to the roster?
Yeah,
I want this guy because he's got a lot of damage and he scares people, and I want this guy because he's my main healer, actually. Yes.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. When I first played, I went through the game with just I kept Rabbit Luigi in my party the whole time.
Yeah, whenever you can get some kind of life steal in any game, that seems like the best thing. Like I feel like Starlink Atlas would be impossible without some sort of like life steal factor in that game.
I was hoping they would come up with some DLC for that game. Nothing yet.
They added some new monsters, and that's about it.
Yeah, but I want like a map expansion.
Wait, what was I gonna do? I was going
extra vehicle to customization would be nice.
Not grenade that guy. So I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna come over. I can take a shot from that guy. Right?
Why don't you just use the power fist, power up, smack him with your hammer?
Because it'll also destroy the brick wall. And I kind of want to stay on this island for as long as I can before the boos come over here and are like, meh. I think I can take a shot.
Yeah.
I can take a shot from that guy. So I'm going to come over here, boom, 20. And then I'm going to shoot your face. Boom. Yeah, get off my island. My island. And then I'm going to do this thing so that when that guy moves up there, he gets shot twice. Hey, he's already injured. Or I can come over here and I can shoot him already.
Why don't you shoot him with Rabbit Luigi? So you can freaking...
Because I have to dash him, don't I?
What, Rabbit Luigi?
Yeah, isn't that what applies the diddly-do?
Yes.
How far does he move? Can he dash him? He can dash him.
He has movement.
Yes. And then he's just going to chill over here, I guess. Pop. Yay. And then I'm going to bring him over here to heal him up by bringing him right in his face. I don't know where the boos are going to move. They seem to be rather random. Like, they don't seem malicious enough to be like, I'm gonna target this guy.
No, they move at random.
Yes, give me the life. And then, what's his deal again? Oh, he also has a shield.
Hey, all the rabbits have shields.
Well, the Peach doesn't.
Peach Rabbit has a shield.
Does she? I thought she just heals.
So she heals and has a shield.
She heals and buffs people. Enemy turn. Did I have Mario do something? Yes, I did. Boo!
Disappear. Reappear.
It looked like one Boo just switched places with another one. Alright. Secret Agent Bunny. And in the next episode, we're going to see what the fat man does and if he's going to smash me with that piano or not. Because that's my biggest fear right now. Is
he's going to smash me with the piano.
Piano smashers. So, yay, we're back in Super Mario Rabbit World.